I absolutely fucking suck.
No, I'm going down.
Oh, I saw you just stand there as a grenade was just at your feet, and you really could have easily ran away.
No, I had to stand my ground with my minigun.
Oh. Goes behind you.
Ah!
Oof. That Yoda got boosted.
That's hot.
I don't care how tough you think you are, nothing hits harder than life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, okay? And don't be pointing fingers saying, I'm not where I need to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you.
What a bad.
What a play of the game right there. Over here. Just left clicking. Poor Yoda.
You hate to see it.
You hate to see it. He unblocked the second Dooku fucking lightning. That's unfortunate.
No!
I got him. Oh my God! Jesus Christ! That man is the most killedest man. Oh my God! That BM against that gun.
I can't believe that happened.
I can't believe that happened.
I saw it.
Oh no.
Where's he going? I'm fighting this guy. Let me finish this fight.
No!
Good fight! Good fight. The Mad Anakin. told me. I managed to, with the lightning, Count Dooku's lightning booped him off the ledge. Oh my god.
You can't handle the lightsaber then blast it. Go back to Fortnite. Get me, Jared. Never mind, he's a fucking idiot.
He wants me so bad. Look at him.
That guy in chat said, "Eat a dick, Jared." I don't even know which one of the guys I killed that made him say that. I got better. He's dead. Not implying that he wanted to have any civil duels. He wanted to wait and spawn. He stood and spawned, waited for us to come to him, and when I killed him, got mad that I killed him, complained in chat that he's going to leave, that we don't want to play the game, we just want to win, and it's not his flavor, and then he leaves. Stop it, Yoda, stop it. Yes, I like this. They keep coming in one at a time. She has no block. Oh, they leave? They all leave? What? He said, and I quote, "Chewbacca is the worst character. Anybody who plays him suck. He's not going to do good. We're going to get completely prolapsed. We're going to get absolutely wrecked because we have Chewbacca." End quote.
Oh god, you're playing Rey.
What's wrong with Rey?
She's broken.
Steven, did you just say, and I quote, "Rey is the worst character ever, and if I play her..."
So he controls the ship, controls the world.
I'm chasing him. He's mind tricked. Yes! Watch out, Steven, be careful. No! Watch out, he's gonna choke us. He's gonna choke us, dude. Yes! I got.
How do you punch?
V or middle mouse. Do it.
I'm running right now so hard.
I'm coming so hard. That doesn't sound good. That does not sound right. I'm coming so hard.
I'ma clip that real quick.
Dang it, I missed it.
Look over here.
Him. It's sad. She's just like, fuck! He's not. Oh! No, she pushed you in, and she came with you. No, Jacob! Jacob, do you see where I landed? He's dead.
Got help?
Do you see?
Look at him.
Run, Steven, run! Why am I stuck? Oh, god damn it, it's doing that glitch, I can't move!
Oh, Oh no, poor little Steven's legs are a little too small.
Seriously.
Oh Jesus. Oh my god, Maul just threw all three of them off!
I almost got him.
Yes!
Oh,
genius, I think.
Can I get up, please? Oh, I'm stuck in the wall!
Boom!
I'm stuck in the wall!
Oh my god.
I am dead. He really is stuck in the wall.
Oh. Mike Wazowski!
Oh. Steven, what are you doing?
I was trying to get him.
Shh. Stop.